emotional merry-go-round? What you eat affects your emotions. Your emotions affect what you eat. How do you get off?
In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. This is God's plan, God's food.
So few psychiatrists even think to ask their patients about their physical symptoms. The discovery that food additives and artificial colors, flavors, and preservatives can cause hyperactivity in children and brain allergy in adults has resulted in the use of more natural diets, says Dr. Carl Pfeiffer. Eat food made by the God who created you. Read all food labels. Never eat anything you can't pronounce. Never buy a product that contains a chemical that you can't use in your own kitchen. Remember, the first step towards a healthier tomorrow is taken today by eating
God's plan for God's food. Brought to you as a public service by this station.